With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, question is, if the lattice rectum of ellipse with measure axis along y-axis and center at origin is 1/5, okay, this is one information. Distance between foci is equals to length of minor axis, then equation of the ellipse is, and there are four options, we have to find which of the following option is correct. So let's solve this. The first information is measure axis is along y-axis, which means that this will be our vertical ellipse. And in vertical ellipse, length of lattice rectum is, okay, length of lattice rectum is 2a square upon b. Okay, and equation of ellipse is x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equals to 1, in which b square is greater than a square. Okay. Now, this length is equals to 1/5. So, what we'll get from here, b is equals to 10 a square. Okay. Now, distance between foci is equals to length of minor axis. See, which is minor axis? A. This x is minor axis. So distance between foci is 2BE is equals to length of minor axis. What is length of minor axis? Length of minor axis is 2A. So both sides 2, 2 will get cancelled out. And from here what we'll get? E is equals to A upon B. No problem. Now what is E? E is a square root 1 minus a square upon b square is equals to a upon b. A squaring both sides will get 1 minus a square upon b square is equals to a square upon b square. This minus a square upon b square will go to RHS side. This will become 2 times a square upon b square is equals to 1, and from here we'll get a square upon b square is equals to 1/2. Okay, and here we know that a square upon b, value of a square upon b. So I'm going to break this and write this as a square upon b into 1/b is equals to 1/2. And value of a square upon b, from here we can see that value of a square upon b, 2 will go this side, 1/10. So I'm going to write 1/10 into 1/b is equals to 1/2. 2 will cancel 10 in 5 times and we'll get value of b is equals to 1/5. Okay, value of b is 1/5. So I can put this over here in this equation, so we'll get 1/5 is equals to 10 b square, and from here we'll get b square is equals to 1/50. And what is a? Okay, this is 10 a square. Okay, so 10 a square, and from here we'll get a square is equals to 1/50, and here we'll get b square is equals to 1/25. Now we can put both the values over here. The here a square is equals to 1/50. 50 will go, this will give 50 x square plus b square is 1/25. 25 will go in numerator, this will become 25 y square is equals to 1, and option 4th is correct. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.